This next recording was produced by Jay Stocker as part of his Scripture Lullabies collection. I really don't think these albums get enough play. They're unusually well produced and recorded for this particular genre, so I hope you enjoy it. course, we have an airplane flying overhead. Sometimes that happens. But did you enjoy that in spite of the background noise?